position of the merchants was that they had no right to operate at all on the public sidewalks.
Right.
Now the merchants recognize that by reason of the passage of Proposition J, that the people of San Francisco have said, yes, they do. They do have a right to operate on public sidewalks. So I think the attitude of the merchants is different now.
Yeah, but see, Terry, the real blame doesn't go on the street artists, because they were really pushed around a lot for 3 years. They were put down on that cold Fulton Street and Embarcadero Center, treated like animals, actually, as far as I'm concerned. And the Downtown Association and the Chamber of Commerce just wouldn't allow one street artist on the street, and there's no way you're going to keep street artists off the streets of San Francisco. And I think you agree the only way it should be done is let's go back to where we were before, and let's work out a nice little compromise where we have one per square block, and we add color to our streets, and that the merchants have to approve where they're located. And I think if the street artists know that that's the feeling of the board, I think they would cool a little bit on that petition.
Well, I think that I agree with you, John, and I wish the street artists would see it that way. Because, you know, they're thinking in terms of the past, and I've conceded that the board was too rigid, too inflexible, and so were the merchants. And I personally have no intention of driving the street artists out of town or off the streets, though they make that accusation. I think the attitude of the board has changed, you know, I wish the street artists would be a little more flexible now.
Oh, gentlemen, maybe
let's get together and work out something that's for the good of everybody.
Maybe if they think they're going to get a fair shake from you gents down there at City Hall, they'll do it.
No, they will get a fair shake now. There was the treatment of a street artist is about as shabbily as I've seen any group treated since I've been a